such dreams were meaningless. When you were not a chosen, you did not believe that one day you would be an effective member of SG-1.
And thanks, Toad. I really appreciate that. I mean, those of us...
Well, that's so much, Mama.